good YouTube? It's Man Goes Back at It Again. Let's go. Much love. So, I guess the only way I could fucking listen to this fucking Nicki Minaj supposedly diss is through fucking Spotify. Fuck iTunes. I ain't doing that shit. So, I'm gonna see what the fuck she talking about. From what I know, this shit is fucking whack. A few of my guys told me this is trash. It's not even a fucking diss. So, we're gonna see. Really, I just wanna get this song out of the fucking way. I'm gonna give it a shot if it's got some bars in it. You know, I have to. But as of right now, I'm straight fuck this song. So, let's see what the fuck is going on.
I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. Soon as I wake up, keep an eye out for the snakes, yeah. Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice. Hey yo, throw your wrists up, all my bitches up. These niggas is pussier than what? All them dicks is up. All my real niggas down the ride, throw your chicks is up. I ain't in the projects, but all my bricks is up. You can't beat Pablo if your work ain't selling. What the fuck is this bitch in Helen? I would've helped you out that pitch you fell. I am the generous queen, asked Miss Ellen. Tried to drop another one, you was itching to scrap. You exposed your ghost right, and now you wish you was scrapped. Heard your pussy on yuck, I guess you needed a pack. What type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rack? What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? Lil' boogie down basic bitch thinking she back. Back to pack, oh you mean back to whack? Back to back, me and Trissy laughed at that. They say numbers don't matter, but when they discussing the kings, they turn around and say LeBron ain't got six rings. I never signed a 360, bitch, you wild dumb. That's why Jane Claire's verse for your album. Sinead, nay, you a fraud committing perjury. I got before and after pictures of your surgery. I took you to her doc, but you don't look like Rock. Left the operating table, still look like nah. Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a honest, side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice. Let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice.
Yeah, never been no fraud. Why do niggas that are not involved love to get involved? Why do niggas play me streets and act just like the law? Riddles that I cannot seem to solve, man. Chris Style coming, me, Weezy, Evan, Nick, all coming. Spoke about the shit in 15, man. I know you niggas saw this one coming. My net worth sound like grrr. But they don't pay in cash, niggas see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past, I really like to leave that behind. Sometimes I ask God, man, why him like the team that I would never leave behind? I really gotta ease off the wine. Which is funny because I just saw Nick the other day and she keeps getting finer over time, I just know.
I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice,
let me lift my wrist up.
I am not a fraud, why am I the god? They don't make them like me no more, man, I'm a dinosaur. Blumpy tight as biker shorts, twisted like some handlebars. Little tune, not a cartoon, I have. I just need some. find a word.
Well, whatever the fuck that was, Nicki had okay bars, you know what I'm saying? I don't really want to focus on Drake and Wayne, because I don't even know why the fuck they showed up, you know? As of right now, from my perspective or overview of the song, Remy still got it. You know, I don't see nothing special on this song. To be honest, it's just a fucking song. You know, it's not even a diss. I don't even know where the fuck. Yeah, there's a few bars where she threw out there, but this ain't no fucking diss. This is a fucking pop record with a little bit of a hip hoppy sound to it. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no battle rap shit, nigga. This ain't no fucking diss track. At the end of the day, Remy won. Easy. You know. If you want to debate on that bullshit, you fucking assholes. I know one of you fucking assholes would be like, oh, fucking Nicki won if this song gets some views. Well, nigga, motherfucker, go down in the comments, dog. Get down there and shit, and we can have a little fucking argument if you want to go there, nigga. But, yo, this shit was whack. This shit was thoroughly whack. I'm not a fan of Drake. I'm a fan of old school Wayne. Not whatever that was. I'm a fan of old school Nicki too, before she got famous, when she had bars. I don't know what the fuck she thought this was. You a Brooklyn bitch, but you lost it. You know, you fucking lost the whole fucking thing, you know. And at the end of the day, dog, Remy won. Simple as that. If you like the song, you go vibe to the song. I'm gonna throw this shit in the trash can. It's your boy GP, LSB, we out this bitch. Much love. You didn't like the video, go fuck yourself. You know what I'm saying? If you did like the video, then show up. Give me some more requests. Fuck with your boy like I'll fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? Mad love, one love. We out this bitch.